It's being billed as a matchup of two of the most entertaining teams in the league. What's been the key to the entertainment factor out here?
Playing with pace, playing our game. We've been getting out, putting up a lot of points, and just kind of passing the ball and trusting each other. So it's been a lot of fun.
How much are you looking forward to tonight?
Everyone's been asking me that, but at the end of the day, it's just another game on our schedule. We have a rough slide here with three losses in a row, so we need to really figure it out by game four, today is one of those games that we got to go out there and get this one, especially protect home court.
Do you feel any extra emotion over the game? Because, Harrison asked me if it was just another game. Yeah. He goes, it's not really another game.
Maybe for the fans in the arena, but for me, I still have a lot of friends, close family, was with a lot of them last night for dinner, so we just got to go out and do our job, now on this side, we need to get the win.
Does it make it a little easier to stomach this one and kind of put emotions aside, knowing that, going back to Indiana is still something you still have to do and unfortunately weren't able to do last year?
Definitely, later in the season when I go there, I feel like it's going to be different, there's a lot of faces, people at the arena, friendships that I've made there, over the last six years, so I'm definitely looking forward to it.
It's rare when you see a trade kind of benefit both teams. Do you feel objectively like that's kind of what happened here?
Oh yeah, of course. We're doing great here. I was traded here to turn things around and change the franchise. I feel like we're on a great start. There's still a lot of season left. Tyrese is playing amazing. He's doing amazing. He's playing at an all-star level. Looks like they're having a lot of fun. Like you said, yeah, it worked out for both sides.
How different are they?
They're playing a lot faster. Kind of similar to us, they're training the ball, running, just fast-paced team, I feel like it's going to be a fun game today.
How unusual is it? You look at their roster and it's Miles, TJ, Goga, and outside of that,
Chris. Yeah, it's like four or five guys, like change NBA, changes quick, a whole new team, so things happen fast.
Over the last three games, what is it that you've seen that is causing you guys to struggle a little bit?
I just feel like every game we've been in the game, we just fourth quarter, we couldn't get stops when it mattered, even though it was 1-2 possession games, but we just got to finish through the game, and I think we'll be all right.
Is there a point where you maybe need to be a little bit more, on the offensive end, a little more selfish and go score on the paint?
Yeah, for sure. I'm working on it all day, on film, trying to find positions where I can be more aggressive, this offense has me more as a facilitator, so I just got to find ways where I can be more aggressive and be who I am,
You said you went to dinner with some of the people. Who'd you go hang out with last
night? Just some of the people from the staff.
Okay.
And players,
There's a lot of people taking notice of how many times you're getting a couple posters this year. Are you enjoying that?
They know. It's kind of a thing. It's nothing new for me, but it's fun. Guys pass the ball to me, at the right time, at the right moment, and my job is to finish, it's been my whole career.
Domas, do you keep in touch with Miles at all, and are you excited to not have to deal with the questions about playing with him anymore now that you're
here? Yeah, of course. Me and Miles have been together for so long. We're really close. I'm excited to see him and see all the other teammates.
Cool, man. Appreciate you.
Thanks. Good seeing you. Family good.